drastically for Alan Bester. Earlier in the season, a junior goalkeeper, now with the Toronto Maple Leafs, and a lot really has happened to this young man.
There are wonders of nature in Hamilton, like Coots Paradise, and smoky monuments to industry along Hamilton's harbor. But the newest attraction in this city is maybe the smallest, but he causes ripples wherever he goes.
Okay, why are you here to see Alan Bester?
Because I think he's cute.
19-year-old Toronto Maple Leaf goaltender Alan Bester causes young girls to swoon and boys to gawk. At an autograph signing session at Kineski Sports, the Hamilton native was idolized.
What are you here to see Alan Bester for?
The way he makes those glove saves.
But the gushy greetings do not go to Bester's head. At his family's Hamilton home, the story is treated as fun fluff. It's logical, then, that Bester can only laugh when asked about becoming a sex symbol.
Yes, it is very strange, Jeff. What can you say?
Girls are sending you roses and things like that?
Well, I've had a few young ladies give me roses and carnations at the hotel when I've come in and been waiting to see me in that. But being a hockey player, you get that kind of attention.
Alan Bester grew up in this house in Hamilton. It was filled nearly to overflowing with 8 kids, Alan the youngest. His trophies still gleam in the bedroom that 5 brothers shared. As the baby, his brothers say, Alan may have been a bit spoiled, but he was well-behaved and certainly well-supported.
I don't know. I think it was great to come from a young family, from a large family and being the youngest, because I've got the family there, and they're always behind me, always supporting me. So if I do have any problems, I turn to the family. So they're always behind me 100%.
Yeah, I would imagine Alan's probably got 8 people playing in goal every time he plays hockey.
Raymond Bester works at International Harvester in Hamilton, where he faces every day questions about his brother. And Raymond is also the keeper of the scrapbooks, detailing Alan's career from recreational hockey to police minor to high school hockey to the Brantford Alexanders and finally to the Toronto Maple Leafs. If anything helps Alan survive the NHL at 19, Ray thinks it will be his maturity.
Being the youngest of 8 children, he probably matured a lot quicker than a lot of other people would because of the older kids in the family. Mm-hmm. He would probably relate to them, and that would make him that much maturer.
I was always treated as an adult in the house, and I was treated as an older person, and I guess just from being treated that way, you pick up on the responsibility, and you're given a lot of responsibility. So I guess a little bit maybe rubbed off.
The Leaf organization was divided about using Alan Bester as their number one goalie. There were those that feared a few bombings would erode his confidence. Bester thinks otherwise.
Well, of course, when the Leafs were having a tough time there, everyone was telling me, you know, don't worry about it if you get bombed or if you have let in a lot of goals, and you can't let it bother you. You know, it's a team game, and if we win, we win as a team. If we lose, we lose as a team. So you can't get down on yourself. The only time I get upset with myself is when the team plays well and we lose because of my goaltending. That's about the only time I really get upset.
He certainly will face no stiffer trial of his abilities than these last few months. And if he blossoms, it will be partly due to that big Bester cheering section in Hamilton.
We'll be back to look at the other scores. The Leafs vitally interested in the game at Winnipeg and to a lesser degree, the game in Detroit. That's next from Maple Leaf Garden.
Toronto's full of great entertainment, and it's all on the TTC.
We got Broadway plays and happy days.
Old Chinatown, the sound that's round.
The City Hall.
And fun for all.
We've got movies to see, all on the TTC.
We got Henry Moore and stores galore.
A place to muse, fantastic views.
A science fair.
And beat, that's where
we got friends to see. All on the TTC.
Toronto's Entertainment Network.
The pride and joy of Dominion has always been our meat. We buy only federally inspected Canada Grade A beef and age it ourselves, so it's tender and tasty. And we tell our butchers to leave not more than half an inch of fat, just enough for flavor and gravy. If we sell you a sirloin steak, we make sure the bone is never much larger than a silver dollar. At Dominion, we do what you do in our place. Sell good food at good prices.
Sportsman Show is for kids and pets and big bears, too. Dogs that are famous and retrievers that move. It's for boaters and campers and ultralight flights. The fishermen, adventuremen, and fabulous sights. It's a show for the sun lover and the real outdoorsman. It's a show with some bargains that are right close at hand. So come on down. Find out what's new. There's a whole lot for your family to do. The Sportsman Show isn't just for sportsmen anymore. And it starts this Friday at Exhibition Place.
Hemorrhoids. Here is a special report.
There's new data that once again proves Preparation H delivers complete pain relief in minutes. That's fast. But that's not all. More importantly, Preparation H goes an extra step further. It actually shrinks and heals the hemorrhoids that cause the pain. Why? Biodine. Only Preparation H contains biodine, and it's biodine that goes that important extra step. Fast pain relief and healing action.
Leafs 2, Minnesota 1. After one period to play, the last meeting of the regular season, the Leafs would like to see the North Stars again in the playoffs.